session. We tried many different forms of trying to get the Black American agenda and the agenda of the people across, which hasn't worked. So at this time, we have come to gather and figure out what we need to do to get justice for El.
I gotta say that the Justice Arose Million Man March 20th year anniversary. This is the time where the Black nation that Marcus Garvey was talking about, this is what we can actually see. It's very tangible right now. This is what Pan-Africanism, this is what it really looks like. The Black nationalism, all that abstract, like nation building, this is what it looks like. And I'm really just excited to be in the presence of so many Black people that love being Black and want people to know that. Because in our society, there's been a large tradition of degrading Black life. And so when we see Black men, women, and children celebrating their life, remembering what they can bring to the table as far as civilization and society and advancing, when Black people remember that we're the cradle for humankind, then that's what Marcus Garvey was talking about. That's what Malcolm was talking about, you feel me? And so that's why it's such a beautiful moment to hear people talking on the podium. See so many Black faces, Black Lives Matter, screaming at the top of their lungs, like, Black Lives Matter, like, standing in solidarity with Michael Brown's family, you hear me? Because we're all a part of a larger community. And that's what this represents, that we're a part of a larger community. And for that reason, I'm just very thankful to be alive right now. To keep it a bean with you. I'm very happy to be alive, very happy to be Black. I would not trade my status for anything in the world. And this is the perfect reason. Look at all the beauty around us. I don't even gotta say nothing else for real. Peace and love.
Wake up, sisters and brothers, or forever sleep, people of color. For us, I weep through the cylinder of my pick. Far in this near, if we don't do something quick. Not now. Right now. Black Apocalypse.
What's up,
hotel.
What's up?
Shem Hotel.
What's up?
Some of this knowledge, so we can give it back to our youth. Right now, we're going through a lot of tough times and struggles, even within our community, so we just want to learn better so we can earn better.
Feeling the unity down here is really rare that you see this many of us come together for a positive cause and learn something new. So, like you said, I just want to bring it back home and try to spread it.
We came here for justice, just to bring some unity and peace to our city. We're going through some trying times as a community, as a people, and overall it's for the youth. We're trying to save our youth, save our babies, save that next generation. So we're just blessed and thankful to be here.